Should I disable JavaScript?
That's assuming the network administrator did not set up a block for JavaScript code from the get-go.
No, because my browser still gives me that option.
A network administrator can block JavaScript code from running when your client computer talks to a server that tries to send JS code, just like he can block sites via a blacklist, even if you can directly enter the URL for it.
I do not know if the network admin has blocked JavaScript, but I've heard that you should.
That's because JavaScript can run malicious software via a website you load, without actually downloading an infected app. Just click on the link and the JavaScript to make it a zombie PC loads along with the interactive graphics.
Will I kill my internet access if I disable JavaScript?
Java applets will still load, unless you've disabled Java applets in the browser too.
Or remove Java from my machine.
That too.
I do not know of that many sites that won't work well if I turn off JavaScript. It is not like I'm playing a lot of cute little games on it.
That's usually Java, not JavaScript. However, sites like Gmail and Google Docs can break if you turn off JavaScript.
How on earth could a Google site break?
You may not be able to log in. The dynamic requests for content, by hovering over tabs on the page, may disappear, or the ability to get a pop-up definition for a highlighted term.
You had me at, can't log in.
You may not be able to post comments on some sites too.
Okay, that's a deal breaker.
I thought you'd be more concerned about the inability to just scroll through Google's image library quickly, as it dynamically loads more pictures, because you're still scrolling, instead of waiting for it, like a new page to load.
If one page of adorable cats is not enough, a second one won't be either.
Turning off JavaScript is not as complicated or risky as removing Java. Simply turn it off in the browser, or go to the enable-javascript.com page for instructions to disable it.
I find it really weird they have instructions on how to turn it off on the same page telling you how to turn it on.
Once you turn it off, you can try running through your normal routines, like checking banking websites and social media. If you cannot use routine sites with JS turned off, you can re-enable it and know that you cannot live without it.
Until HTML6 calls for something even better.
Do you think they'd have Java fixed well enough by then to be called out by a future HTML standard?
I'd expect a new programming language to replace JavaScript before I'd see Java sufficiently fumigated to be safe to have free reign over the internet.
Especially given how Java exploits get taken advantage of faster than Java rolls out patches. It can take them weeks to send out an update for a major flaw.
I'll disable JavaScript for a while and see how it goes, and probably disable Java while I am at it.
Oh, a 1990s text-based web experience that's so retro,